truck, big nice truck, doing good. You know, now you hold us sleeping on the floor because it's a flock, man.
Now,
crystal meth, man. Yeah. Crystal meth.
Tone me down.
Wow. But you know what? It's not even crystal meth. It's the Most High toning you down.
Yeah.
Because you should have learned your lesson when you were locked up.
Yeah. 2011.
You don't think we remember you?
Yeah, I remember you. You was in there. Everybody wanted to beat you up, man.
Want to talk to your old lady over the phone. I don't give you a phone. That's the reason why you were locked up.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got good memory.
There was a show called Breaking Bad. You know what I'm saying? About the man making crystal meth.
Yeah. And that's what he's doing. The white man.
Yeah, y'all probably know my brother.
He not even Donald.
Y'all know Donald?
Yo, you need to know the Most High.
What about you?
You need to know the Most High, because look.
Man, you had the four, man. Now it's time to come and get
right. Man,
I'm already with y'all guys.
Come on, man. Don't even have your pants up.
I hope so, man.
Going to class? Y'all guys. I'm just slow motion.
You slow man, man. Mess with that flocker. You going to be on slow motion. Mess with that flocker, yeah. You on slow motion, man.
Yeah, man, flocker, man.
You got 2,000, man. Man,
we once you start seeking the Most High, he gonna lift you from that ground, man.
We being
him, you can't be there, man. Come on, look. I mean, we started obeying the Most High. And look, man, it's a blessing. We over here united with our brothers, man. Like, you should have learned your lesson when you got locked up that year. What was it for
domestic violence?
Domestic violence, restraining
domestic violence. I know, I remember, brother. Man. I was there with you, man.
You don't think we remember?
But we had to clean up, man.
We got wrongfully accused for what we went through.
Yeah.
You did what you did, man.
Yeah.
You gotta learn from your mistakes, man.
You gotta wake up, man.
See, a righteous man falleth 7 times, but 8 times he shall get up, man. But the wicked shall fall in mischief. You gotta wake up, brother. This is the reason why. Look how many brothers you see out here.
And you over here sleeping on the floor.
Man, we ready to take over this kingdom,
man.
Man.
You gonna take over with us, or you gonna lay on the floor?
While we taking over the kingdom, you taking over flocker.
Taking over flocker.
Come on,
funny,
man. It's not a joke, man.
You lost.
We understand. We're not trying to bring you down, brother. We're trying to bring you up, man. We want to lift you up.
That flocker took away everything.
Everything. And who going to give it back?
No, hold on. Nah, the flocker took away what?
Car.
What else?
Girlfriend.
You lost your girlfriend over what? Some crystals?
Yeah.
Car, the girlfriend. What else, bro?
House. Clothes. Dignity. Yeah, because you're sleeping on the floor and you have it.
Yeah, man.
Right now, I go sleep.
And look, who bring them drugs in this? Who bring them drugs in this society?
The white man.
Okay, man. Hey, but the more time,
but end up, but see, you still smiling like everything all good. Man.
Because
you don't look too sad.
You could smile.
I respect that you don't let yourself be depressed, but you don't look that bad. We over here mad because what's going on to people like me.
Oh, surely a pressure make the wise man mad. You're supposed to be angry right now because you're being oppressed, man. You lost everything and you happy. What is there to be happy about you sleeping on the floor?
I'll be mad right now.
Regain everything.
Brother got to accept it, man. He can be down here lying.
Yeah. You know, but at least take that smile off his face, though.
But I'm
sorry, man.
I understand what you're saying.
You got these notes, man. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, this is the first time I see you out here. Like, what? You been out here in South Beach now?
I just happened to come out here tonight.
Right, man. It's going up and going.
I see y'all brothers doing y'all thing. So
I mean, I don't know if you got a number.
Get some numbers.
Flyer. I already got everything.
You got everything. You got the numbers and flyers.
Now it's up to you.
I guess the next time I come down, I'm
I want to get one of the outfits, man.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Get the inward man, the outward man, and you ready. You know what I'm saying? Everything takes time.
I get my stuff back. Slow down.
I need some luck.
Believe me.
We all fall short, man, but we got to get up.
Awesome.